Here we are. Just make sure everything's working. Looks like it's right. Welcome. We're back. We're playing some Tomb Raider today. I've wanted to play this game for a long time. But I just hadn't been in the good place to play it. And I only finished the second one, I think a year or two ago, so I was kind of like giving a break before I played this one. So it's going to take me a bit to get used to the controls again and everything, but I'm sure we'll get there. But yes, I'm very excited to play this, and I hope you're excited to watch. So let's get started. Now, overall difficulty, rite of passage, explains down the bottom, okay. Overall, normal, hard, very hard, easy. Probably I just play on normal, probably keep everything on normal. Puzzle difficulty, there goes general hints on the next action to perform. Interaction objects with highlighted survival. I just realized, damn, that leopard is terrifying. Anyways, a normal window of opportunity for time mechanics. Okay, anyways, we'll stick to normal with everything because that just sounds about right. Let's get started. Oh, I'm excited. Is there usually like a story at the beginning, or I'm just somewhere doing something? I forget. Welcome to Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Let us go. For our friend Mike Sherlock. Oh? Ready. We're just dead. That's the game. We just see her die. That's it. 2 days earlier.
Jonah,
oh.
You there?
Oh,
damn.
Where's Jonah? Where am I? Oh no.
Shit.
You okay?
Jonah, I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pinned my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
Oh. What are you gonna do? Okay, okay. I thought you were gonna cut your leg off. I was a little bit scared there. Did you just cut yourself? Girl, please. Oh, lovely. I hope you can use that leg. Oh god, I hate this already. Come on, Laura. You got this. How did you fall down there? That's not good. The things you get into, Lara. I'm surprised you're alive. Oh, lovely. Love dead bodies. Nice. Alright. I feel like the sounds are just a little bit loud, so let's just turn them down a little bit. You know, I've turned them down a lot, but damn, it's loud. Right. Back to the game. Ooh. Oh, we can't run. Press space to jump. I didn't know if she wants to jump. She can't jump. Never mind. Oh, that's cool. Wait, where did that come from?
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful. The way into the site is full of traps.
Where did that
come
from?
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Okay, let's just climb properly. Going up high. Press W. Oh, yeah. Oh, I love that. Whoa. That's cool. Don't slip, please. Oh, wow. Nice.
Jonah, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Is it a crystal or something?
Beautiful.
Oh. That's not good, I think.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes.
Mm-hmm.
I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Oh. That's not good.
Laura!
Oh.
You gotta get out of here. Laura!
No! I have to get this!
Come on!
Run.
Move!
Oh. Hurry!
Come on!
If you hadn't dragged me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
We'd still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Tona.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving. There he is.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expat on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look. The riddle. It's directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crowned Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes? Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy. How's it going?
Gracias, Jonah.
All this food is making my stomach rumble.
Guess you should have eaten.
I was too excited.
Please, try some.
Smells delicious.
Oh, so now you have time to eat.
I'm blending in.
Maybe this way?
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. Tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Holy shit. Nice. Okay, thank you. I just order it? Okay, I'll do it before dinner.
For my father.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
Sure, I'm not followed.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know. Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela. She was from here. Don't look like it. Rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. Or what's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Estuve teniendo pesadillas sobre devastación y muerte.
¿Estarán relacionadas con tus peores miedos?
Ya quisiera. Es diferente. Son como las premoniciones que solía tener.
Oh, Dios siempre.
Excuse me.
Where did they go?
Dios la tiene en su gloria.
Contact with the High Council.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership of the organization.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Pardon. Jonah. Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Sí. Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Hola,
eso.
Someone set off a trap at the first sight. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation, Commander. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go.
Estaría muy orgulloso de ti, cariño.
Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well?
Good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Lo siento!
Don't worry. Go. Play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Is that guy just gonna see me? Got my arrows. Let's go.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take him into the ruins. He'll be far enough out of earshot.
Please, don't
make this harder than it needs to be. It's your own fault. Come on, just do it.
What do I do here? Stop the execution. Press F to take down your enemies.
Any final words?
Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money. I can pay you.
Headshot.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
I want loot.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
Loot.
I better check those ruins.
Seeds found in red color bins of shrouds used for healing. Okay. That's why it's got the plus sign. I hear that beeping.
I better take a look at those ruins.
That's the way to go. Anything else to look around here, or?
I better take a look at those ruins.
You mean like the objective? Yeah. Okay. Alright, that's it. Let's go.
I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. It's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there.
Oh. How am I getting there?
Got to make my way down.
Oh, I see. Lovely.
Please no.
I gotta go down. Press to rappel down.
Okay, this should work.
Oh. Drop from Rapple C. Let's see. Okay. This doesn't look safe.
All right.
Jump!
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Wait, nope, going down. Rappel down, and then press C. Oh, don't do that. What the heck? Girl, not cool. Not cool. Oh, I hate it.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry.
This way?
Shit!
Oh, no thank you.
I've got this.
Oh? A and D to move back and forth. Gaining off my to across. Oh.
The statue is looking at that cave.
Nice. What am I looking at? Hello? Wait, did I go the wrong way? Tell me that I swing. Oh, I totally swing. Hold and use to build momentum and then press. Oh, there we go.
This is it.
Okay.
Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. Right.
I hate them. I am afraid. Not this way. Hi, friends.
What is this place?
Whoa, what is that? That's cool. Nothing in there. Okay. She got the water. Something's over here. Okay. Skill point. Nothing in here? Guess not. How do you get up? Oh, nope. Like that. I see. Should I have gone in the water first, or? Missing gear. First past this point requires a reinforced knife. Interesting. That's to get back down, even though I probably could just jump off anyways. Okay. So I go down. Oh. I didn't even notice that. Wait, no, I'm back to where I was actually. Whee! Sorry. Okay, right. Possibly ascend or hold left control. Ah, to dive. Yeah, control. Yep, yep. Tap shift to increase speed or hold mouse. Okay, maybe holding mouse. How long can I refill? To ascend. mouse. How do I know how long I can breathe for? Doesn't show me. Oh, to ascend. Oh, okay. I feel like my button would work. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate that. Oh, no thank you. No thank you. I'm good. You know, I can't. Oh, hi, eel. Oh, I hate it. Please, no. Please, no.
Have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
Oh yeah, there was a rope right there in front of me. Oh god. Alright, well. Woman. Please don't. I hate that so much. Death? Yeah, it looks like death. Okay. That looks like a temple.
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Can I jump there? I gotta go quick. Just quickly. Oh, the car. Oh, I see. Okay.
Lara, how's it going?
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
Already got you.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
There it goes. Oh, money. Gold ore. Nice. I'm rich. that's the way I'm going by the looks of it. Girl! No, 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 no. Please no. Please no. Please no. Fun. No. Oh, girl. I didn't appreciate that you did that. How do I get off, game? Is it... No spaces to go down. Oh, is it control that it's not working? No. Hello. Ooh, map. Oh, I hate this game. C. Oh, it's C. Okay. C's to get off things. Right, 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 right. Right. 11%. Temple of the Moon. Oh, yes. More spikes. Love it. That's very close. Lovely.
Find a way to destroy that debris.
Debris? Oh, this one? Uh-huh.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
No, I know. I just... Can you get off? Thank you. This is what I want. Okay. No, not quite right. Yes, yes, that's exactly what I want. Perfect.
The cart would tip over if I reeled it in.
Is it not working? Is it broken? Hello?
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Girl, you're very annoying. You were doing it before and now you're not. Is it too heavy? Okay, can you get off? Hello? Get off. Maybe I turn it first. Oh wait, that won't work. Hold on. I gotta get close to this. At least I hope this works. Okay, if I turn it, maybe I have to turn it. Laura, move. Alright, let's try this again. Let's turn it so it's facing this way. Is that why it wasn't working before? I don't know. We're about to find out. There we go. Found the problem. It was me. It was me all along. It's fine. Alright. That's in place. And now I just cut. Cut. Boop. Bye! Ah, ladder. Nice. We like that. This way. Alright. Where did I come from? Over there. Huh. It's a timed thing. Oh. Don't fall. I don't think I'll have time. Surely I would. Well, no, I'm way too far down. There's no way. Okay, let me think about this. That's just to weigh it down. I need something on it, but that won't work. Oh, oops, I was meant to go this way. Oh, okay, huh. I'm stupid. Wrong ledge, that's why.
Jonah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishel. That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kugel Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kugel Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment.
I gotta line them up. And then just twist the other one.
Unbelievable. Jonah, I found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Aura! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Take it. And then get out of there.
Okay.
Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
I sure did.
This dagger is the key of Shackshell. I found an inscription near it. The key to Ishell's heart unlocks the cleansing.
On their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood this. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay.
Viable movement.
Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Move along vegetation. Covers walls while remaining hidden. Can I kill this guy?
That's good.
Yeah, I guess I can. Sorry, dude, man. Sorry. My bad.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
What do I do?
This isn't time for games, shithead.
Oh, up.
You stuck in the elevator?
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
Take those visitors to remain concealed.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Press Q to
activate. Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rurik gets here.
We'll be ready.
And those in yellow are isolated.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Objects can be thrown to distract enemies. Okay. So I could probably kill this guy without them knowing.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
And then...
Fuck. Dominguez!
Don't worry. I'll fix it.
Copy that.
This is taking way too long. If Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here, it's not gonna be pretty.
What's happening at the
Which
gate?
Way do I want to throw it?
The archaeologists are here.
Already?
Yep. Operation Blackout is running ahead of schedule.
I hate this backward fucking country. Can't build anything that works.
Status? Almost loaded.
On. There.
No. Unbelievable.
Taking a look. There's something happening.
Can I take the hammer? No? Okay.
Your privileges have been revoked. Commander Rourke, this is Gamma Leader. Operation Blackout is complete. No witnesses. And the site is clear.
To be quick.
All right, let's dispose of the bodies. You, monitor
One,
the police
two,
bay.
Three,
Let us know when
four.
The gunshots get reported. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
There's some bottles over
Goddamn
there.
Damn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Funny how
well,
they really don't see that their
it.
Friends die. Like,
yeah.
Dude. He's right behind you. How do you not know?
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something. Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat, and we're making sure there aren't any more. Stall them as long as we can.
Base camp, your signal's weak and garbled. Fine. Base camp? Come in, base camp. Come in.
I gotta wait for that guy.
Need to confirm reports of more gunfire. You copy?
Have any idea who I am? Bitch? Clearly not. Let's see. Loot. Any other loot enjoyers? Anything up here? Ooh. Saw me.
Visual confirmed. It's Croft. Engage.
Oh, that's not.
Dominguez wants her alive.
You want me alive? Oh, guys.
She's killing our people. Fuck. Copy that. Target sighted.
Oh, they have
hated helicopters.
Use instruments to search weapons. Oh.
No!
My guns. Bitch. Just wait. This is where you die.
Stop shooting! Let me check it out!
Yeah, one by one. Please, come up.
I hope that's all of them.
I hope so too. Alright. Body. In here. Loot. We like loot. That's it.
There she is!
No!
Stop!
Bitch.
Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hope with me. You know I've been interested in your work.
Can't say the same.
Trinity always is.
I've sacrificed my life for this.
It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
God. Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed? Cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
That sounds like water. Oh yes, it is indeed. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Oh god, I hate water things. No, please don't do this to me. Oh, this is a, is this a dead end? Fuck me, man. I don't want to die. Please. Do I need to grab onto something? Oh. Where? Get up! Up, everyone's dead. Get out!
Got to find higher ground.
Okay, climb the tree. Thank you. am I going? Uh-huh. Okay. Jump. Watch the kid. Oh my lord. Wait. I need to go up. Oh no, I need to go up. I didn't know where I needed to go. Sometimes it's not clear. Fuck, where am I? Okay. Oh, fuck me, don't do that. Oh, I might have to watch the kid fucking die again. I don't know.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, I am, aren't I?
No.
Oh, yeah, totally. Can I say it? No, I can't. Okay, yeah, I go up. I go up. Alright. Up. Up, 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 up. There we go.
Jonah! Jonah!
Laura? I was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No, 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 no! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity! We have to find the silver box!
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No, no one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plan.
Well, shit. That's not good. Peru.
doing?
I'm gonna level it!
And here we are, back at the beginning. Oh, fun. Good thing you buckled in. Shit. What was that? Monkey? Ow. Owie. What happened to Jonah? Photo.
Miguel!
I don't think Miguel is. Oh, why do I have a feeling the leopard's gonna be here?
Could be useful. I'll keep this for later.
What was that noise? A pig? Where it is.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone?
I don't know if you should keep calling out randomly, just so you know.
I have to find them.
Whoa.
The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer.
Flare?
Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Dear Lord. And jump. Can I? I don't think I can make that jump. Okay, apparently I can. Monkeys. Monkeys everywhere.
Howlers.
Or howlers, apparently. And jump and swing and we're good. And
a fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me?
I don't think... What is that? Loot. Handkerchief.
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck.
Climb it? Oh, hi.
I'll need a tool to open that.
Okay. So can I not? Oh, here we go.
I need something to cut that down.
No, I can't do that either. Okay. I think we head towards here.
Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck.
Oh,
damn it.
Well, I guess we go down. So I hate that it was attacking me. So.
Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it.
Oh my gosh. Something to sharpen it. Like what? Is that? Alright, let's have a yonder. Salvage.
I can use this. Still need more, though.
Oh, okay. There was one at the beginning. Oh, lovely. Where was that first one? This one.
Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more.
One more.
Got everything I need. Should head back to camp.
Two nearby. Nice.
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. That should be sharp enough.
All right, let's go cut it down.
Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them.
There sure is.
Yes! Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Oh. Where are you? Damn!
So I can go that way. What's up here? This is it. Might as well do this now. Oh, why do I have my equipment? Oh, so sad. Fine. I'll have to come back if I remember. Should probably look at the map. Right. Flower picker. 1 out of 5 collected. I just walked right through it. Oh, I love it.
Careful.
And by that, I mean,
careful.
I hate it. Ew. Ew. Oh, lovely.
Wonder where this will lead.
Me too. No! Oh, I nearly did it again. Was anything showing that? Oh, I was gonna say that's the way back, I think. Shit. Well.
Careful. Careful.
Why didn't it bring me all the way back here? Sad.
Wonder where this will lead.
You know what? I see it now. Okay, let's go this way. No rope. That's... I'm gonna fall. That's fine, I think.
What do we have here?
New gear. Nice.
There must be a way out of here.
Looks like there is one. Missing gear.
That's got to be the way up.
Alright, now let's not die here.
Oh shit!
That. back here. Can I not get stuck on that? Thank you. Can I do skills here? Yes. Inventory. What's new here? Crafting upgrades. Upgrading weapons. Requires necessary parts. Resources and skills. So I'm going to click on the upgrade icon to access the upgrade menu. Select an available upgrade and click on it to confirm upgrades that will be applied to weapons. Okay, first of all, let's do our skills. Oh, what is this? Training in Seeker, enhances Laura's exploration, her observation abilities, warrior increases her combat and weapon abilities, and scavenging increases. Oh, it enhances her crafting and stealth skills. I think I like scavenger? It's probably scavenger, warrior, and then the seeker, probably. Choose a skill to learn from any blue, red, or green color box. Skills that are with white outlines have already been purchased and mastered. Dark boxes are unlocked. Some skills must be found in the world and cannot be purchased. Interesting. So scavenger automatically loot enemies killed by a stealth takedown. It's kind of useful. Increase speed when swimming. Perform a stealth kill takedown without alerting. Oh, that's kind of cool. 5 points. How many points do I have at the moment? Oh no, I have 5 available. That's 1. These are 1. I guess I can only get the colored ones at the moment. Rejoicing from John's landing and falls. Honestly, we probably need that. Gain the ability to harvest dark poison and venom from spiders and beetles. Interesting. Locate the heart of a large animal while using survival instincts. Heart shots inflict massive damage. Large animal. Interesting. Reveal artifacts, monoliths, treasure chests, maps, and explorer backpacks. It's kind of useful. Increase precision on by holding charge shots for a longer time. Visual assistance when aiming at an enemy's head. Reduce damage when falling from heights. Probably would need that. Never slip in grabbing ledges. More reaction time for traps and grappling enemies. Interesting. Okay. Well, I like this one. I like this for now. I feel like I'm always, you know what, yeah. This is 2. Kill a second enemy during a stealth turn. Chain takedown. Interesting. Increase breathe capacity when swimming underwater. Oh, I need to go to the bathroom. I'll be back in a minute. Alrighty. I'm back. Let's keep going. Inventory. We can upgrade stuff. Bows. Two upgrades available. Acquired. Lever. Is that water? So, flowers, the tomb. Which way is that way? This way. Bit broken. No, this is where I came from. God, he's fast. Oh, I don't have them. All right. I think I can only cross it then, if that's the case. That.
Yeah.
Is that the last one? Yeah, nice. Nice. Yelch. Alright, across we go. Why are we looking down? No.
Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh, this blood. Why is there blood everywhere?
Miguel?
Is that a shoe? Oh, is that a foot? Same.
Miguel?
I do not like this. Not one bit. Is that Miguel? Oh. Oh shit. Ah, there it is. I told you it would be a leopard and you would have eaten someone. I knew it. Okay, Lara? Fucking run. Oh look, the monkeys are here to watch. Lovely. Good kitty. Good kitty. There's another one? Fuck me. Well, that's not good. Oh, shoot.
Holy shit.
Holy shit indeed. Sorry, what did you say? Make it through the Jaguar's territory? I don't want to. Defeat the Jaguars? Well, fuck
yes,
me.
That's it.
Ouch, ouch. Proceed to invade Tax. Okay, where the fuck are they?
It's working.
Oh, they're taking turns. I love it. See. Isn't there still one more? Lara? Lara? Good kitty. Good kitty. Why didn't it kill me? Oh? What the heck happened? Tap F1 to heal. Hand movement. I don't like it. All right. Time to go up. Oh, there's the other.
That's part of the wreckage. Jonah!
Goodies up here. Oh no, that's the way to go. Okay, let me go back down then.
Thank you.
mountain.
How did I not reach that? Actually, I think that's the way back, not. No, I can't do this. Okay. Let's go this way then.
The plane! Jonah, are you there?
That's good to have. Jonah?
I thought I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Shit.
Oh, no. Jonah.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
I'm with you. It's my choice, most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name. Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity.
I need one more. I think for now, I'll just get this.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer.
Oh, no.
We can get through here. Give me a hand.
Good teamwork.
Do you really believe in all that stuff that you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about... You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, got you. You're right.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay.
What is that? Some sort of fort? Oh, you, you totally just walked off that cliff, but anyways.
What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
100%.
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
But... Oh, okay.
This describes something nearby.
How much time
two serpents guard life and
Jonah.
Death.
Jonah.
I lie trapped. Wasn't your thing?
Jonah.
My family situation.
I was reading that.
Do a lot of stuff like that.
I got nothing because you were talking. But anyways.
What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Need to get the water flowing.
All right, let's go down first. What was that? Mushrooms.
Need to get the water flowing. Need to get the water flowing.
Got it. That's the bridge.
Need to get the water flowing.
Okay, I don't appreciate that you keep saying that. does this do? Nothing. No, usually it says. This does nothing.
Need to get the water flowing.
How do I get the water? Oh, there's something up here. This is probably what I need.
Need to get the water flowing.
Where is it? Here it is.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
Okay, with Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
Okay, let's try it now. Tilt it. Water goes in.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. The bucket's leaking.
Okay, so while it's still there, I need to do something?
I think I saw a rope coil on the bridge.
Hurry!
Her rope
I can't hold
coil.
This much longer.
No, it's fine. Let it go. Let it go.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Rope coil. Wait, that doesn't help. Still get what that does.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Okay, but I need to know what next to do. Let's go again.
I think I saw a rope coil on the bridge.
Saw a rope coil on the bridge? No, there isn't. Missing something here. Water goes in, that goes down.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Don't see anything over there. Let's go down again.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
There's nothing down here. Don't tell me I'm stuck on the first thing. Ugh.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
I will see it one day. Coil?
I think I saw a rope coil on the bridge.
Rope coil on the bridge. Where is the thing so I can pin it to it? Here? No. There's nothing to pin it. I can't do that. Dear, it's not showing me anything.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Oops. There's the ropes, there's that, there's that. Five things. Can't do anything with them.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
I don't quite get it. It's not like you can pull the bridge up when it goes down. What am I missing?
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
It's just this, the buckets, and then those two. Can I pin it to each other when it comes down? I think it's too far away though.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
Oh, well, okay.
Let's get across.
Okay. I knew it was something like that, but I was a bit confused.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
Ladies first. What's that?
What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer, or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
Eye of the Eagle. Press F4 to use perception herbal mixture.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization.
Oh, like that. Interesting.
These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Your dad's notebooks say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest, or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
The passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How far do you think it is to Kuakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.
Arrows.
think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Oh, fucking leopard. Ow! Ow! Ow!
Laura! Use the flare gun!
Ow! He's eating my back. Oh, see! No, see! Ow! Fuck me, man. Where are you? I'm fine, stop worrying. I have no more arrows. Ow. How do I get arrows? Oh, that's not a good idea. I fucking missed. Got it. Well.
Laura, are you okay? Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Oh, my poor back.
Back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again?
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
That bed standing on nothing. Nice. It's just floating.
To claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your math homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad!
What? Oh, we're going back in time. Interesting.
The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. The White Queen, locked away, but not forgotten.
The White Queen being her mother?
The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site. She discovers a strange set of hieroglyphs. Clues to the forbidden tomb, perhaps? Fresh graves. The king does not take kindly to trespassers. The castle gates are well guarded. There's a reason our hero doesn't use the front door. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. Ugh.
Oh. Can I get to that? Maybe not. Can I use the slide?
The floor gives way! Lara tumbles into the darkness.
What is that?
Amazing. Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia.
I don't know how to get that. Which way into the house?
Now for the real treasure in the Forbidden Tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought.
Where are we going now? This is a bit risky.
Our hero spies another entrance.
You're crazy.
Shoo! Go on!
Where am I going to?
Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind.
That's not safe.
Parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance.
Oh god, this kid is a bit crazy.
Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit.
By kid, I mean Lara, as a kid. Pretty. You're insane. Can you not tumble? No. Oh my god, how big is this place?
At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things?
I don't know. Why do you?
Shit!
Well,
Croft chuckles at her audacity. She's close now.
Well, that's one way to get in.
At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 North and 90 East. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
Yeah, but what am I looking for? Meow.
The coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
That's not what I meant. What's the coordinates? What do you want? What? You're meowing. What's up? 30 North, 90 East. East. This is west.
With light, unlock her love's release. Entered the Forbidden Man need to find the White Queen. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs are.
Oh, two twins. Dogs?
This is from Colombia. A Xeno chieftain mask. I wonder if these eyes have seen El Dorado. I need to find the White Queen. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki. From the Cook Islands. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding.
Oh?
A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. I wonder what she was looking at. the death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. The great bat's wings unfurl.
Let me guess, the two shields?
The knight's shield reflects the light beam.
This one.
There she is, the White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her.
Interesting. What needs to go here? There's another light. They're both pointing. Let's see. Any of them different? Can't move these ones.
Have to free the White Queen.
I get that, but how? Just have these guys, but they're all the same. Nothing. Yeah, they're all the same. Can't use this. I can. Sammy! No. Oh.
I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Woman. What is better than a good woman? Nothing. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen?
And the White Crown, but... Where do the other guys go? Crown. Crown. One of these is different. No, I think I already looked at all of them. They're all the same. And I can't move the shields again.
am I missing?
I have to free the White Queen.
Yeah, but you're not really telling me how. You know what I mean? Not anything is here. Oh, I meant down. Shield, shield, crown. Crown. Yeah, but how do I... Oh dear. Crown. She is the crown. I mean, the ladder.
Now I can free her.
Ah, take away the ladder. Okay, I thought it might have been that. I should have just tried that sooner.
With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing.
There we go.
Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
Hill of the White.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats? I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Oh, what's that?
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it.
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do? I have to...
Dad? Dad!
What the... Do we always know he killed? Okay. Man, that's rough. So what happened to her?
Morning.
Lovely dream.
So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
Benefits. Enemy awareness. Enemies take longer to detect and identify Laura as a threat. Reduce noise from running, making Lara harder to detect. Okay. Right. Skills. 2 points? Only one still. Okay. Don't want that then. Right, where are we? Oops, I'm pressing the wrong thing. Ah, that's the way to go. Okay, hold on. Video camera.
This camera belongs to the X700 line. Sam had one of those. I was so jealous. It's just the thing you'd want for an expedition to find a lost monument or civilization. This is proof that there were people coming here as recently as the 1980s. Even when modernity scoffs at them, some legends still manage to inspire people. The lens is cracked. Almost looks as though it was hit by a projectile of some type.
Oh, I do know where we are. That's the case. Oops. Where was I?
Thank you.
do we have here? Any goodies? Goodies in here? A map.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a rotting bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put her right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Did I move that way? What happened? I was like, why did I go out?
I want you to check back there.
I'll do it.
Put her right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced? This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
Nice.
What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's a main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find some traces.
Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Now fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them. You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Dave! Sammy! All those guys. I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a... Dave!
Free gun.
Oh, no, you don't!
Careful of the gun. Careful of the
gun. Stop. Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this.
Oh, cat. Yes.
I hope that's
meow.
The last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. My arm is so itchy.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was in.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
Save here. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Flammable barrier. How do I make flammable ones? Objects wrapped. Oops. How do I like make stuff? What's this? Well, that's for next time for me to figure out, I guess, because I have to go save. It's 13% complete. Oh dear. If you choose to get any progress since the last order save or base camp order save, okay. Exit to main menu, yes. Oh, I can't believe it's dinner time. Oh, that was a good start. Oh, man, a lot happened. But we're alive, and that's the main thing. Alright, well, I'm gonna head off. Gonna go have dinner. Hopefully, I will be back after. Okay, well, I'm gonna head off, so I will see you guys in the next one. All right? Bye!